Run, run to Walgreens, they have the Disney squish. Selling these swoosh mallows on my Mercari at Tess Mallows. Sydney the squirrel. Eileen the unicorn. Heather the butterfly. Mary the octopus. Janet the jellyfish. Check out my Mercari at Tess Mallows if interested. Went squishmallow hunting. Squishmallows I think would match the beachy aesthetic vibe. The aesthetic I was thinking of. The squishmallows I think would go with that aesthetic. Comment down below some more aesthetics.
Some of my favorite squishmallow. Paul. Carlos. Carlos. Ricky and Brenda. Dean. Family photo.
Squishmallows I really want. Bernice. Charlotte. Connor. Freya. Jack. Lucille. Maddox. I like the gnomes a lot. Myla.
That's it.
But at the end of the day, I'm never going to apologize for being mentally ill. I'll never apologize for that because that's something that people can't help.
You have to stop spending so much money on squishmallows at age 20. It's embarrassing and it's weird and it's not acceptable to just buy one every time you're sad. You don't have enough money to keep spending on them.
Let's get ready and go to TJ's. My overalls are my favorite. Doing the bare minimum with my makeup. Fluff, fluff. Hi Penelope, I love you. Our squishmallow, her name is Summer. Okay, we did it, time to go home and put my comfy back on.